よし、続きましょう。 So, did a little bit of a dig and then I found that I'm gonna take a certain number of each of these. Let's see here, 5 blister wort. I'm gonna set up potions I'm gonna start making. Let's see here, blister wort, chicken's egg. 1 chicken egg.10 creep cluster, all of that. Flaminate up by 5. 5 flaminate, let's see, 7 frost mirium. 4 giant's toes. One hist carp.27 purple mountain flower. 6.
24. Hi.
What's up here?
Oh, thank you. Divine bless your kind heart.
A
few seconds for my supper is all I am.
Cook up the food here.
Sadia, wake up, dear. Yes, Mom.
Steamed wood crab legs. Yum. And more venison stew. Getting to the point now where...
You want a drink?
Yeah.
Depends. Are you thirsty? Hungry? Both.
Always need butter. Yes. All right. So.
Now please, no more questions.
Right. We're gonna see how much butter do I have on hand. I've got 3 butters. That means I can grab 3 mud crab legs.Cheese wheels, did I? Nope. Alright, we're not gonna worry about the fact
drink
that we carry
to
so many
our
pounds
youth,
of wine.
Today's come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done. We'll drive out these folks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel,
mud
we will
crab.
Take back our...
Alright, so...Getting off to a good start. I'm gonna stop using damage magicka regen because I really need to keep the nightshade and all the other stuff that goes into damage magicka regen is useful for other poisons.
Let
and potions.
Someone stole.
Haven't stolen a sweet roll yet. Sorry, guy. Someday.And that's the one pre-made food that I can eat, as long as it's stolen. Right. So, disenchant. Now, I'm keeping a list of what I've got disenchanted, and I forgot to do this in advance, but...So what I have available is magicka and magicka regen, and resist disease, resist poison, and water breathing. Those are the 5 enchantments I have. Okay. So now I've got conjuration. Not the conjuration, magic regen. Just straight conjuration. Okay. The next one is going to be destruction and magic regen. I'd like to disenchant that, but I don't can't afford all of the Grand Soul Gems just yet.
Oh, I thought you...
Hey, let me get in on this here. Come on. There you go. Alright, so let's see here. What I'm currently working on is... I suppose I can start with the damage stamina right. That's going to be juniper berries, purple mountain flower, and wheat. Juniper berries, purple mountain flower, and wheat. But oh man, it's not nearly as good as I had hoped. Stamina regen. That's not good, having that 18% magic thing, but oh well. Alright, and Frostbrand and Purple Rose Flower for sneak and resist frost.
I thought you were... Take a look.
Yeah. Yeah, I can't sell him that helmet. That's alright, though. I haven't decided whether or not I want to read that just yet. Alright, so...
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with... What are you still doing here? So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
We're gonna take this commons, lesser, this petties.
I don't know if you heard, but Jarl Valgroof said my work is a priority.
Purple.
want anything.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
Let's see what I got on hand. Yeah, these... yeah. I could probably sell those and not worry about it. Okay, so 6, 7, 8. Gets us around the morning. We're gonna put this into health. Ooh, and we're right next to leveling. That's good. We're gonna save that perk point, the merchant perk. And the other one's gonna go into here. Well, I say that. That's 1, 2, 3 levels worth of stuff that I really need.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. What do you need, my friend? I think I can teach you a thing or two.
All right, so we're gonna go ahead. Yeah, it's gonna cost us 1,800, but I think we can get that back. And it gets us to 60.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
All right, let's sell. I want to do these one at a time because speech. Alright, let's go ahead and buy all of this.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Things for sale, my friend. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Just got alteration.
else we want here? How many lockpicks do I have? Plenty. But, you know what? To heck with it. And... suppose I can grab this lesser soul gem to bring us over the top.
Do come back.
Munch on the leg of goat. We're done with business with him. Now, I'm gonna drop stuff off in here.
Come on in.
Ingredients.
Let me know if you need anything. Take a seat by the fire, and I'll send someone over.
That iron. I probably don't need 36 salt. Oh, I forgot to sell that basket. This book in here. On board, that way I use them. Same goes for this Nord meat, I ought to have that on board. Tag with it, take those two. Yeah, I got a lot of weight and booze, but you know what? Using it eventually. Chicken's egg has no respond. Okay.
Finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
You sold them.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the bannered mare from Hulda.
Hey,
before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
Well, maybe I can help you
with that. If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future?
Hey, here you go.
Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade.
Booyah, 48. You know what? I forgot to sell.
Farewell.
Maybe some other time. Maybe a main himself. Crystal
shine. Just don't want to drag her in here.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the coals out.
I This is a big one. You know what? I think I'm gonna hold off. We'll see where things lead. Because
security in White One is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
I know I'm gonna get the merchant perk, so I gotta save one for that. But I don't know whether I want to save the other one before.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Sneak or one-handed or even light armor. That's probably going to be my next project is going up.
You're someone who can get things. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. The finest weapons and armor.
Right now I'm looking for an enchanted weapon.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Starting to get some regrowth on the flowers around town.
Ah, how my heart soars to look upon a sister Bosmer. Please, how can I serve your hunting needs? Take a look.
Brother. Aneki.
Thank you very much for your business.
Got some arrows, and how much money do we have left? 5k, huh?
Let me guess.
What I really need is soul trap. More than anything else.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A note from someone named Calselmo in Markarth. Looks like that's it.
Yeah.
Got to go.
It's about the arrows. That's the one I've been waiting for.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
What do you have for sale?
Gods be praised.
More arrows. You know what? That's 10 pounds of arrows. I will be burning through them. You got nothing.
Out of trouble, Elf.
Yeah. Stop profiling me.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
So, like Soul Trap, but you know what? Beggars and choosers and all that. So, Frost and Shock are the two big ones I'm getting right now. Got 5k. That means I can get Grand Soul Gems, but you know what? What I need more than anything else.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Vault Barrow.
Just is a weapon with Soul Trap.
Use subtlety and suggestion.
Alright. So now that we're done with this.
You're the best. Can you be my mother?
Don't tell anybody, kid. Yeah, running through town grabbing flowers. Because...
it's not easy being a woman in Skyrim, I know. But stay strong, and men will come to respect you.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most.
I miss the days when the Greymanes and Battleborns got along. Ever since the war started, we've been at each other's throats.
Sorry.
We need to go down to Falkreath. Business down there. On the way, we'll drop by one of I think things are coming along nicely now.
Got some good pieces out.
Here's the other thing I'm considering. Dropping a point into steelsmithing. But, again, way beyond what I'm planning.
If you're looking to buy, more inside.
What's up?
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Freeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Be nice if he'd sell it to us. You know, I think we're gonna call this a video. Say we're done here. And that was business in Whiterun.